¿Qué parte? Mexico City?
Mexico City.
Mi papá era de Chihuahua, mi mamá de Juárez. Y yo soy de Dallas, Texas.
Muy bien.
Yo soy de aquí. I was raised and I was born in Dallas, okay?
Very well.
Okay. Born and raised here, so. This is my city, man. Okay? Yeah, this is my city. What are y'all doing in town?
Working.
Yeah, it's business work.
For who? For who?
Actually, we are in Neville, Texas with an A-beam company. It's a consultancy company.
Okay.
We spent about 2 weeks there in Irving, and I just...
In Irving?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Irving's okay.
Yeah.
That's okay.
It's good.
Yeah. Is that what y'all doing business out of, Irving?
Yeah.
Okay. Consulting.
Have you heard of SAP? SAP?
Yeah, SAP. SAP.
Yeah.
Isn't it like a big old S and a P? Correct. And it has like not an arrow, but a square.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Correct.
Yeah.
That's what we do.
Okay, cool. I never knew what they did. You know what I thought SAP did? Tape. Masking tape. Like 3M, you know 3M, right? Right, 3M? Yeah, I thought SAP was just like that.
No,
not at all. Not even close. All right, man. I'll take y'all around the city of Dallas for about 45 minutes. I'll show you all the sites, okay? My name's Ricardo, by the way.
Okay? Thank you, Ricardo.
So if you see something, since it's only us three, if you see something, just point at it and I'll tell y'all what it is.
Okay, nothing
but
it.
All right? But let's put some good music on, okay?
All right.
So let me show you how we do it in Texas, first of all. This is the Texas way right here. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Ricardo.
Richard.
You know I like chicken fried. Cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio. Shade of a Georgia pie, that's home in a sweet tea pecan pie. Your main line, where the peaches grow. And my house is not much to talk about, but it's filled with love. It's grown.
So this is our World Aquarium right here, guys. This is the only aquarium in all of Dallas-Fort Worth area, okay? So we're just gonna go underneath it right over here.
Okay. And the radio, oh, I like to see sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. And the mother's love. It's funny how it's the little things
up, guys?
That mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a piece of mind. This I've come to know.
So, let's see if this lady tips her hat, okay? Let's see. Watch. Let's see if she tips her hat. How y'all doing? You gotta know how to tip your hat. How you doing? How you doing, partner?
See the love in my woman's eyes. Feel the touch of my precious child. And no mother's love.
So that's the tallest building in downtown Dallas, okay? It's hey, come on, everybody, you can get out. We can take pictures.
Okay,
come on,
good.
Might as well. Let the thing, it's gonna roll away. So that's the tallest building in downtown Dallas.
That's the base of the tower. May freedom forever fly.
The most popular building, one of the most popular
buildings. Salute the ones who die.
Yeah, okay, folks, 360.
So we don't have to sacrifice.
At night?
All the things we love, like our chicken
in the hotel all night.
Go beer on Friday night.
This one right here.
A pair of jeans to fit just right. And
Dallas Mavericks and the Dallas Stars will go to their stadium.
Okay,
okay, we'll look at that. That's we'll get out and we'll take pictures there too.
Perfect. Deep in the heart of Texas, the stars at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of Texas, the prairie sky is wide and black. Deep in the heart of Texas, the sage and blue is like perfume. Deep in the heart of Texas, reminds me of the one I love. Deep in the heart of Texas, Texas.
Hell yeah!
When the sun goes down on the back side of town, that lonesome feeling comes to my door.
This one's better. How y'all doing,
living
folks?
On my roots, I showed up in boots and ruined my black tie affair. Last one to know, the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see then. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. But I twisted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain.
'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. Okay, man, listen. There you go. He says this, I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and my beer chases. Okay, let's practice it, okay? I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases. I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases. Okay, you ready? That's all you need to know. Here we go.
I guess.
All right? Here, just try it. Here we go.
Everything's all right. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then
I'll
be as high as that ivory tower.
Here we go, here we go. I got friends
in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not hoping.
And we go social races.
I slip all down to the oasis. Oh, I got friends in low places.